Okay. He's trying to go there, but now I have one for two. One for the king. So it's a big mistake. It's a blunder maybe from my opponent. And even if he will make a king, I will just catch it, even in the double corner of the board. Draw proposed? Reject. Come on, guy. You don't know the basis of the game? And here we have it. Finally, the king of my opponent is trapped without any possibility of movement, and my opponent surrendered. Very nice game, and another victory of the night.